It seems the wanted are at an all-time low as bandmate Nathan Sykes has been ruled out of the band for the foreseeable future. According to the Sun newspaper, the 19-year-old lead vocalist has had to undergo urgent throat surgery to fix a hemorrhaging nodule on his vocal cord. The British bandmate simply tweeted, "gutted," after he reportedly flew out to Los Angeles for immediate surgery. With the band having to put their worldwide commitments on hold, it seems Nathan will be wanting a speedy recovery. We'll be right back.